was always like, hey, like, they tried to remake Fonte, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned it to be more pink flavor instead of a pink toe. Because the toddler's entertaining, you know? But creepy, they can't get their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Fonte back together in every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of pick-a-punt, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a massive punt. I think the employees of Flocum is just a mental. Oh, hey, before I go, I wanted to see your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom do anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.